bag, the box of dirty plastic bags, basically cut down to 6-inch minus. Our test run is going to be in our T30 turbo separator. We are going to run the product basically to clean the plastic material and get the dirt and so forth knocked off. So we are going to weigh before we run and after we run and make an estimate of how much dirt we recovered and how clean the plastic bags are after the run. So it did separate the dirt and the leaves and the different organic materials that were mixed in with the plastic. It did separate it from the plastic. So we recovered 205 grams of dirt and organics from about 1,500 grams of plastic bag. So you can see the difference here. Here is our raw material as it came in with the dirt and everything still on it. And then I'll pan over to the product as it came out of the turbo separator. And I mean, it's visually substantially cleaner.